He is a beautiful human being. Muscle mushroom. I got a muscle mushroom for you. I had to think of it after I said that. Oh, no worries, Zenith. I know you got twitching to do. It's all legit. Home dog, G dog, homes. Why do I talk? Whoa! What the? Snakes! You know, it's funny, I just got done with a game about a snake. Hi-ya! Ready, go! Really? Ouch. Yeah, Ammonia is straight adorbs. Okay, Elena, finish that snake off. Really? And fuck you, bitch. Well, might as well go with your strengths.
My impact bomb.
You said it with such conviction, too.
Gotta work even harder.
Cringy. Well, there you go. She's only level 7. Looks like she got a mushroom tip. Okay, that one didn't involve a fight. 150 gold. Yeah. I have taken the initiative. So yeah, we're going to slow your pace. And muscle mushroom. Hi-ya! I am a fucking child.
There you go.
Indeed. D-E-D. Deed. Fuck you. I am in a forest chopping chopping mushrooms to bits with a sword. Yep. Yeah.
There you go.
There you go. I'm gonna blow you the fuck up. Bitch. Okay. Well, she can take care of him. But snake earrings. She is one away from leveling up. Right. Magic. Magic Mail. Shopping mushrooms. Yeah. Knew I was gonna be fighting more snakes. Fuck it. Let's just get this over with. Don't wanna get fucking poisoned again.
These guys were no real challenge.
Yay, she leveled up. Oh, hey. Already an hour and a half in. Flashbacks from the days of the Dreamcast. Let's put all the enemies to sleep. And fuck this one, stay up. Shin Han.
Tensei can slash.
What he said. Tien Shin Han is a Dragon Ball Z character. Silly rattle. Oh, the levelings. Spiders. See that guy? Fuck up that guy. Blocks magic with a vacuum. Except the problem is... Oh, it just hits one. God, your magic blows. Why don't you eat my nut?
There you go.
Oh, welcome back, Moni. I just said to Zenith that you are the greatest person in the world. You know, nothing too exciting. I'm gonna have to put the kibosh on that. And you as well. Oh, crud. Yep, sometimes that happens. If your character has to run a long way away to stop an enemy, they can get tired. Ooh, nice cancel. Yes, Moni. You are the darling of Twitch.
You better practice if you want to beat me.
You are welcome, Moni. You sweet, adorable young lady. Spiders! Kill all the spiders! Don't think so, bitch. Bomb. Yeah. The fuck you thinking? No.
These guys were no real challenge.
Oh, Santa, there's no way I'm as great as you guys are. You both are just absolutely beautiful people. Oh, building up them special coins. Oh yeah, I remember this move. Bubbles from staff put enemy to sleep. Yeah, I think I'm going to save up my coinage. Yeah, I think Rochelle is asleep. Sadly. Yes, everyone who goes to the stream knows about Rochelle. So delightful. No comment on that one, Zenpai. Oh yeah, you might have missed it, but that's my nickname for Magic Zenith. I call him Zenpai. Let's see, can we get a surprise? Fuck you, bitch. Yes, I got the initiative. Yeah, it seems as though she has gotten herself into a regular sleep schedule now.
Tensei can slash!
Indeed.
Here goes my impact bomb!
Yep. You know, like Senpai.
I pray that we shall be safe ahead.
Oh shit, that was all of her, green bar gone. So hopefully. Mushroom cloud. Dark. At least in my mind, first thing I think of is nuclear detonation. Okay, I think all the enemies in this area are dead, so we can just casually recover and save. Okay, so apparently I can. Oh, I haven't gone over here. Why do I hear giant ass wings? Snakes? Nope. Oh, that's why. Yep, yep, yep. What the? Hacks.
Yeah.
miss.
Sucks to be you.
Oh, Moni. Out. Just had to mention work. Now I crave Chipotle. But sadly, I can't afford it. There's some more mushrooms. Yeah, we'll do that. Fuck it.
There you go.
My girl's trying on some of that magic muscle mushroom. Yeah. There we go. But yeah,
ready? Go!
This will show my age, but Moni, back in the day,
you better practice if you want to beat me.
This was a game on the Dreamcast. And it was a game that I have fond memories of. Oh shit, I forgot that Condi and Gaffer were still here. Well, good night, Gaffer. You gotta rest that beautiful voice of yours, don't ya? Aw, Condi got herself a migraine. Those things suck. I legit feel for ya. You suck, Elena.
Ready, go.
Thanks. Welcome to 20 minutes ago. When that fucking counter would have meant something. Wow, you even missed your second attack. Bitch. Hey, but Condi, don't you want to talk about, lovely things? Like I do in your chat.
Gotta work even harder.
I know you love the things I say in your chat. Okay, let's see. Can we power up? We almost got enough to get that. Okay, we'll save up more. Chop. Oop. Goblin toadstool. Right. Okay. That's why. I know how much you love my comments, Condi. It's why we have such a special relationship. So, Condi, Zana said that he might be streaming tomorrow. When are we going to get the big stream from you? Or next big stream? Because I know that you were going to eventually play Outlast, but there's something else I'm looking forward to as well. Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Because, yeah, if you search for my latest quote that I said earlier, it pertains to you as well. Oh, that stinks. By the way, since I'm also recording this on YouTube's, you'll be able to see their chat as well thanks to the chat box. And be sure to check out Magic Zenith and Condafiction on Twitch as well. Like that means anything. I don't think anyone who's watched my old YouTube videos or old Twitch streams chopped up in 30-minute videos and put on YouTube ever fucking... Either they already are following or they never, you know, join up Twitch. So that endorsement basically means nothing. She got beaten up by birds. Oh. What would be the quote number?
You better practice if you want to beat me.
Well, you can always search my quotes. I bet you could have fun with that. But seriously, if there is anyone out there that's actually watching this video on YouTube, check those guys out. They are wonderful people. Especially when Condi plays horror. That is magic. You are taking the least effective... That was horrible. Fuck it.
You better practice if you want to be
leg. Okay, Moni, you have yourself a good night, you lovely young lady. Alright, hold on. Hold on, Condi's crying. Let's see. Do one of those. It's no problem, Moni. Quotes. What? Wait a minute. Oh! God, there's two pages? Oh! Condi, try, quote 204. I have 204 quotes. I say it's perfect. It encapsulates you. Or at least what you are to me. Okay. Oh. That's not scaling the mountain. This is scaling the mountain. To Inor Mountain 2. Oh, Inor Mountains. Oh, there's a cutscene thing. Sky. Mind looking around a bit? GG. So now that he's gone, you wanna rest? No, I'm still alright. Don't get too comfortable. The night has many eyes. Teeth. Your children's tale are neither frightening nor amusing. Don't overdo it. We're staying here tonight. Can you stand? Yes. Hmm. Oh. They even get a tent. I'm not insinuating anything. Calm down a bit. Pay attention next time. Alright. Anyway, what happened back at the tower? Ready to talk about it yet? I do not remember much. It was a ceremony of sealing. I was to sing. I began my songs. Who says it's to restore the seal? And then. What about the wings? Forgive me, I do not wish to remember. Uh-huh. We're missing something here. You must be able to remember. Or did you... clouds of incest fog your memory? Do you assume my gender? Hey, not presuming to know what goes on behind closed doors, sister. Just saying you were there.
Bah!
Oh, bless. You do not. Understand. Because I'm not sophisticated enough? Because I don't follow all of myself to be the first in line at the temple doors? Now you mock me. No, I've been mocking you for the last half hour. A little slow to notice, aren't we? Why do you persist in vexing me? Do you bait me to watch me suffer? Do you take pleasure in my pain? Yeah, kind of. Please, I do not need your grief, as I have much of my own. I'm surprised that you've managed to remain so naive and survive as long as you have. Is that? What do you think? Forget it. Get to sleep. We got a ways ahead of us in the morning. Yes, let's both go into the tent right now. Hey, leave some space for me. Nerdy. I hope you're joking. Never mind. I'll sleep outside the tent. You prude! I didn't mean it that way. Hope you like sleeping on rocks. Exclamation point! Seriously, if you're that much of a prude that you can't share a giant-ass tent with someone, go travel your nearest city for, like, a day. Experience things. Suit yourself.